OPSR officials say it's in keeping with the mandate of the body to facilitate trade exportation for St. Lucia. The exposition will feature export-ready firms, and the OPSR officials say they are impressed with the quality of the local goods. As a result, the Office of the Private Sector Relations is calling on St. Lucians to come out in large numbers to support the event.
And we have spent, I would say, better part of the year already doing a lot of research, working with our firms, both goods and service producers, and developing a framework and a work program to actually move in that direction. We thought it prudent to use this opportunity to have a expo locally where we could feature exporters and export-ready firms only as a takeoff point, a start-off, to roll off our work program for the next 18 months, and to be honest. The reason for that is because we are convinced, the research that we have done, that export firms need a strong local base.
The private sector office will also use the occasion of the exposition to launch its export website and to host two workshops that speak to export marketing and readiness. A number of overseas buyers will be on hand to participate in the venture. The OPSR expressed its gratitude for the sponsorship that it's been able to secure so far and is hoping that more sponsors will follow suit.
As you may well appreciate as well, an event of this magnitude is without support is a great undertaking. And we have been able to secure pertinent sponsorship from some organizations. An official announcement will be made at the grand launch of the Expo 2012, which will happen in the upcoming weeks following this press briefing. And I want to mention that members of the media will be invited to cover the grand launch of the exposition.
The exposition will be held under the theme Expect, Experience, Export the Best of St. Lucia at the Union Industrial Estate. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.